I look at Zod as actually, more than anything, a very desperate person. Very committed to his race, his people, his planet, and he's just trying to save his civilization, basically.